My name's Sam Paquette. I'm one of the recruiters at Cambrian College, and I'm here today to give you a tour of the campus. Let's head on in. Hey, welcome to Cambrian College. Come on in. We're located in the main entrance of our campus right now. Throughout the tour today, we're going to take you to service areas, give you some important information that you need to know about Cambrian College. And if you have any questions today after your tour, please feel free to email info@cambriancollege.ca. Once you walk into the main entrance of the college, you're going to see our enrollment center. Our enrollment center is your one-stop shop for everything involving your tuition, OSAP, bursaries, anything like that. This is also where you can get your student card. Another thing is, because they're so close to the main entrance, they can answer pretty well any questions that you may have about our campus. We got some of our talented staff over here. Say hi to everybody at home. We have security on campus 24/7, keeping our campus safe at all times. Is that right? So right behind us is our campus store, and I know you can't see it right now, but trust me, I'm a fashion icon, and I know they got some awesome sweaters, t-shirts, everything like that in there. They also have some great school supplies, so whether you need a binder, some papers, pens, anything like that, or even a snack if you want a chocolate bar, a bag of chips, a pop, basically what I eat for lunch every day, you can find that in our campus store. These are the maps of the floors of our campus, so if you're ever getting lost here on campus, just check this out and you'll find out where you're going. Another great thing about Cambrian is the first week of every new semester, we have a team of people that will actually walk you to your class if you have no idea where you're going. All right, guys, for this part, I'm gonna need you to use your imagination a little bit. Close your eyes, take a deep breath. Smells like fresh coffee, muffins, starting to make me hungry. I probably wouldn't have graduated college if it wasn't for my coffee, and thankfully we have Tomorrins here on our campus. We have the main Tomorrins just behind me where you can get coffee, ice caps, sandwiches, breakfast, basically anything you need. And then we also have two self-serve ones, one downstairs in the cafeteria and one in our trades area, so you can get your coffee fix anytime here. So this is our Cambrian Student Council, one of the three student governments that we have here on campus. They do so many great things. They organize a whole ton of great wellness activities. They do the student food bank. They do great appeals. But basically, they are your voice here on campus. If you have any questions, concerns here as a Cambrian student, come to talk to somebody in our student council. They are here to make your college experience better. If you participate in our virtual open house, you'll have the chance to win this beautiful fireplace that was made by our second year welding and fabrication students. I want that for my place. So we're in the cafeteria right now, and honestly, I'm getting hungry just standing here. We have so many great food options here on campus. From right behind me, we have Pete's Pizza. You can get a pizza by the slice. Grill Co., you can get burgers, fries, poutine, breakfast all day as well. Behind me, we also have Sizzlers, a build-your-own stir-fry, and Indian Blends as well, so great selection of Indian cuisine. Behind me, we also have our Tim Hortons Express. Make your own coffee, hot chocolate, any sort of hot drinks, muffins, donuts, anything like that. So now we're here at everybody's favorite spot on campus, the Textbook Distribution Center, aka the bookstore. This is where you'll be able to purchase your textbooks for your classes. You will find this on your MyCambrian student portal as well. They also do price matching, so if you find a better price online, you can match with them. You could also purchase your textbooks online at cambrianshop.ca. So just behind me is the Professional Clothing Depot. They provide new and lightly worn clothing to our students for free. And professional clothing isn't just a button-up shirt and a dress. It could be safety apparel. It could be toques and a glove if you're cold. Anything that you would need, we have that here for our students. The Learning Center will help you find a tutor for whatever class that you may need here on campus. A lot of them are peer tutors, people who have already done the class before. I think a tutor is really, really great. That could be the difference between a 49 and a 50 or a 79 and an 80. So make sure you're getting a tutor if you need it. We're right now at our library, and you do not have to be quiet at this library. I'm actually kidding, you have to be quiet here. We have 10 group study rooms in here. We have quiet study rooms, a lot of places to sit down and work, a ton of computers. So if you need to get work done, this is the place to be. Our library is also open 24/7, so you can come here at 3:53 in the morning if you forgot to work on an assignment. The First Step Center can help you with any sort of issues that are not directly academically related. So if you have any questions, concerns that don't really directly involve your schoolwork, come talk to somebody in our First Step Center and they will put you in the right path. So we're now here at Wabna Day Center for Indigenous Services, and they help organize in a lot of Indigenous-based activities and events here on campus, like powwows, ceremonies, a lot of really great things. They also have their own cultural facilitators as well as counselors. Again, behind me is the Cambrian Indigenous Student Circle. They are our second of three student councils that we have here on our campus, and they again help facilitate and organize Indigenous-based activities and events on campus for our students. So this is the dental clinic that we have here on campus that's run by our dental hygiene and dental assisting students. They provide a whole ton of great services for members of the public for a very low price. So we are at our career center, and I'm going to tell you this right now, as a Cambrian student, you definitely got to check this place out. They do so many great things to help our students. They do resume clinics and mock interview clinics as well too. So if you have an old resume when you were in high school, you don't want to bring that one to your new great career opportunity, right? Bring it to our career center. They'll look over it for you. They'll help you with formatting and things to make it look amazing. They will not rate your resume for you because they don't know you. That'd be a little weird. But they will help you make your resume. And also, they'll give you a mock interview as well. There's student jobs on campus, and all of that could be found on your My Career portal on your My Cambrian. But any questions involving student job opportunities, come by to our Career Center. They'd love to help you out. Another thing that they do is they help students find co-op and placement opportunities. If your program has a co-op or a placement and you have no idea where to go for it, talk to somebody in our Career Center. They can help you find the placement or co-op of your dreams. Glenn Crombie Center for Student Support. If you have any sort of learning disabilities, IEP, or any sort of physical limitations, they will provide you with the accommodations necessary for you to be successful in your program. They also have counselors here on campus, so if you need somebody to talk to, this can be your first point of contact. Oh, sorry guys. Hey, so we're in our Student Life Center right now. Another great place to eat here on campus. The food here is wonderful. They got their everyday menu, which is like burgers, fries, hot dogs, breakfast, wraps, everything like that. They also do daily specials, different soups of the day, and they also have a great menu of Indian cuisine as well, too. A lot of events take place here on campus, so there's always some fun happening here. This place is always jam-packed. I spent a lot of time here as a student, studying, eating. It's a great place to be. Right now, we're in front of the CAA, which is our Cambrian Athletics Association, one of the other three student governments that we have here on campus. They help with all the sports here on campus, whether it be varsity or intramural sports. In terms of varsity sports, we have men and women's badminton, soccer, volleyball, and cross-country running. Now, with cross-country running, I probably wouldn't be able to run from here to this door right here without being out of breath. So if that's a sport for you and any other sports that we have, feel free to ask somebody in our athletic center about that. Intramural sports are against Cambrian students. We have a whole ton of them. Every year they change. If you have any ideas for intramural sports, talk to somebody in our athletics department. If there's enough interest, we'll make that work for you. We are here in our athletic center, and as you can probably tell, I use this place all the time. We got free weights out in the back as well. We also have a ton of equipment if you're doing back, shoulders, legs, anything like that. We've got cardio equipment right here. We also have a second floor with more cardio equipment, more weights, and two squash courts here on campus as well. All right, guys, well, that concludes our campus tour today. I hope you guys enjoyed it, got to see everything we had here at Cambrian. There's so much more that I want to show you, but I would love to hear your questions, your feedback. Please email us at info@cambriancollege.ca. We'd love to hear from you, and we'd love to see you on our campus. On that note, can you picture yourself here? As a former student, I can tell you with 100% certainty that Cambrian shaped me to who I am today and led me to a great career in my field. I know it could do the same for you as well. So thank you for participating, guys. Enjoy the rest of your day, and we hope to hear from you soon.